Let me start with my teammate, my red team, Leonie Balasana, the beast from the east, toka South Sea.
Ba, 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 ba. For 10 points. For 10 points, unamshout sana. Yo, semaga, I'm beast from the east wing.
And Kwanza, what are you going to be?
Ginene. Big Queen is a Kora Award winner.
Yeah, like before you,
not
after
a
you,
fact, nominee.
After you,
me, I'm the pioneer. Thank you so much.
You won without an even
no,
song.
Shafi, best artist.
You know, let me tell
Africa.
You. Mimi ni kapati wakitu na wasi. Na just they fanya joke. Mimi na sema
tu
ginene. I've seen you teamed up with a champion, a guy who represented Kenya in the Olympics. Yes, by the way, you know, Jokale is team yangu, blue.
Team blue. Team Crips. Team Crips.
This
is Team Crips.
Yeah.
I need blood.
I'm a blood nigga.
West Coast.
You talk about Congo leo hapo kwa issue. You know, the views of these two do not represent the views of Switch TV. We don't support any gangs or any gang affiliation. Yeah. Anyway, So tuambie, umejua amepiga ngoma, jua amepiga ngoma na chale ameshinda Olympics.
Tell us more about that.
Yes. Do you know who the guy is?
Tell me.
Anaitwa Samaki Mkuu.
Samaki Mkuu.
Wewe ulitaa mbona ulitaa kwa business?
Muda si, wote nikwambie si mmeingia ile corporate hustling too much man. That's why I need this show. To bring me back.
Anyway, so Danford, you know Danford?
Yeah, Jason.
Yeah, Jason Danford. And a guy who came to Kenya from Mexico.
Okay.
Mimi mpaka leo nafikiria alihepaga Mexico. Story yake ni ati alikamu kwa priest. Sikia ati alikuja hapa mission na alikuja hapa missioni.
Missioni.
Kidogo akaipa hiyo chuo alikuwa sana jenga genge. Alafu mimi nisha meet nikachange hiyo kitu anadu. Sasa tunaitaga
Gengetone.
Gengetone. So here's a collaboration with Mayonde.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes, so
that's the same Mayonde you're talking about, right?
Yes.
Yes, yes. It's the same Mayonde.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so this the second single of...
No. Hold on. Hold up. You can't confuse me. Mayonde was on this show.
Which show?
Mayonde and Trina. Mungai.
She didn't come.
Walikuja hapo sikuwa metropila ngomaya naitwa Shika.
Mayonde hapo come.
Bro, trust me. Alikuwa hapa. You better think, man.
Look at the camera.
Alikuwa, bro. Alikuwa.
All the cameramen are wondering, what are you talking about?
Alikuwa hapi? So, ene.
Sinule de Mrondi zule?
Ule Mrondi.
Ule mpigangoma nule chali wa ile Nairobi.
Yes.
Bro, I'm telling you.
Jaya la Javi, yebu tuambi about collab.
So, anyway, nili team up na Mayonde. I met her to na Industry Night. In fact, from that song, from Nairobi, it's like, this chick has some good vibe. But after I mentioned mambo ya mahood na my estate, can
take
to my plan in a South
Westie.
Yeah, exactly, yes. Anyway, so to cut team up na Mayonde for my second single of my album, So Ngoma Naitwa Juu. So to cut to produce na Jege.
I saw the video, it's amazing.
So, thank you. To come work on something dope, something ikona vibe. Nini yake as a joke. She's very talented as much as she's pretty, she's very hardworking as well. I mean, it's very hard.
It's beauty and brains, bro.
Exactly. So
one thing that DNG lacks.
She's very professional.
Man, no. Zero.
I'm very professional, very hardworking, and I'm on time. So now she's very talented. So I felt that's a good collab for Naya as to work.
Plus, it's a new vibe. You know, she's just the new vibe.
New, exactly.
You know?
And talking about that, Shafi, I think like the female artists in our industry were actually. You know, the pioneers are doing amazing stuff. Ukiangalia wale mademo wa kitambo.
Wale walianza, wote wamehepa.
Missing.
Yeah, wamejaribu like Wahoo tried last year, she came back, she did her a few gospel tunes here and there. But bro, inakamaze, either they get into relationships, I'm on, you know, they have other responsibilities.
Other priorities,
So it's very, very complicated. Mm. But kwa machali wamekazana na industry. This year, I can assure you, this year, from everything everybody's doing, from what Gabu is doing, from what Christoph is doing, from amazing. What, you know, even Nameless, what he did with
Calligraph.
Yeah. Kila mtu anaka job, which is, at least, industry imeshikiliwa na machali.
Yes.
Sadly, because hata nikuuliza, wale madem sabu kianza industry. Like when you were doing your jams back in the days at Calif Records when you had Ogopa.
Exactly.
Now all those Chileans, all of them have moved on to other things.
But kuna watu wamebaki dogo kina Shinde?
Shinde amejaribu alirudi tu ali no na kama wanajaribu wana kama alafu
wana
before we take a break so we jump into the spotlight. I just want to set the record straight. Director, producer, mnasikiza show. DNG amesema Mayonde hajai kuja hii show. You're still sticking to your story?
Yes.
You're still sticking to your story?
Yeah.
I am giving up my 10 points. If that Chile has ever been on this show, are you willing to give up your 10 points?
Yes.
Kuja na kagwe.
Bas. Game over.